Hey guys, Frank Bruno here, and in this video I'm going to show you my Gmail inbox getting blown up from Twitter. Alright, well, I took the plunge and decided to go ahead and sign up for Twitter because I guess the social proof got to me and I followed the herd, so yes, it does work. Anyways, I had somebody show me how to get started on Twitter, and I'm just astounded. I mean, this has been going on all day. Look at these people who are following me on Twitter. Look at the times on here. 11:57, 11:54, 49, 43. I mean, these are coming in like every minute, in some cases, several a minute. Now, I mean, within about 24 hours I have a little over 300 people following me, and this is just getting hammered. Look at all these times. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 in 1 minute there. Let's move on to the older page. You scroll down here, I mean, look at this. 903, 903, 902. Got 3 in that minute. I mean, I'm just amazed at this. Why am I getting all these Twitter follow me on Twitters, and what good is this, and how can you use it? How can you get people to follow you on Twitter and get all these potential leads? And I'm going to show you how to do that. Well, I'm not going to walk you through the whole process, but I'll just take you to my Twitter account here. This is a brand new Twitter account. And like I said, it's been live. I guess it's been over 24 hours now. It is rather late tonight. I set up late afternoon yesterday. So, and already I've got 307 followers, and I'm following 1,879 people. Now, what's pretty cool here is that you can get on anybody's conversation here. And you'll notice that when you get a bunch of followers, you click on followers here, and these are all the people that are following me, and this would be happening to you too once you get followers. Now, here's how you get followers, is you find other people on Twitter who have a large amount of people following them. Now, I only have 307 so far in a little over 24 hours, so I would safe to say that within, you know, 10 days I'll have over 3,000. I've heard that Twitter doesn't allow over 2,000, but I've seen some profiles with over 2,000. And what you do is you find people of influence and you follow them, and this is how you do it. Like, I'm following 1,879 people. Well, anyways, what you can do is you find people of influence, like I was saying, like, you know, famous internet marketers is a great place to start. Depends on what your niche is, if what you plan on doing with your account. If you want to get a lot of exposure, every time you make a post, an update, like, let's see, I'll make a post on mine right now. Say, so there, I just made a tweet. I just click update, and it shows right here, Frank Bruno. I'm shooting a video for my list on how to get their inbox blowing up from Twitter. Now, everybody who's following me right here, the 307 people, that's going to show up on their page, the 307 people. All these people here, that's how it works. It's pretty basic, and I'm new to Twitter as well, and I wanted to share this with you, because if you're not on Twitter, get on there right away. You're going to notice a large increase in traffic to your websites, and also if you're trying to build a list, is a great way. I've gotten a lot of new subscribers, a lot of people going to my website, and it's a really great way to stay up and find out what's going on too out there in the world as far as what people are talking about. You can jump in any conversation through here. You just click on and say, this guy, you can see this guy here, if you want to respond to what he's saying. He just posted something that says, just finished 2 episodes 2 of Survivor, moving on to The Office. And if you want to reply, you just click the little arrow down here and you can just reply to him. It says at and then reply. I'm not going to do it in this case, but So you can jump in and reply to anybody. You can, and once you start doing that, once you go to people of I would start with people of influence, like very popular people. Internet marketers is a good idea. You could even come over and go through the people on my Twitter account that are following me. So that's what I would recommend doing. That's what I was doing. So come on over to my account. If you're already on Twitter, follow me, and I will get an email just like one of these that lets me know that you're following me. It says, these people, this person here just in the last couple minutes came in, and it'll let me know that you're following me. And so if I refresh this page right here, it says 307. I'll probably change to 308 now. I guess it's still the same person. Anyways, you just click on followers, and right here it'll say if you're either following them or not following them. And since I've already followed all these people, then they will come in your account and click on this. Actually, the button will change. It'll say follow. You just click on it, it says follow, and then you'll be following them too. Anyways, it's like a reciprocity thing. I mean, everybody's following everybody, and you could get a lot of exposure this way. And so anyways, check it out. I thought I would shoot this video because I'm new to Twitter. I took the Twitter plunge. A lot of people are already on there, but I also noticed a lot of people are just coming into Twitter as well. Even some major marketers that I thought would be on here having more followers. But go ahead, come to my account here and follow me, and I will follow you back. And I will see you on Twitter.